No, it's because it only links up to my controller, my account.
Fight me.
Wait, so you can only change the character because of you?
Yeah, each time you play, you get different pieces of gear that you can equip to fill in a couple of weeks. Just fight me already. Fight me! Ah!
Ooh.
Uppercut.
Ooh, I
wanna
see Brainiac's ship.
We've been on Brainiac's ship already.
Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
Wait, this is Joker's playground? Wait, so once he was a kid, he goes there?
Nope, it's just that now that he's an adult, he's a Joker, he's a playground.
What do you want, Bane?
To scale you with your trident.
Come take it from me.
Begin.
You look better with a beard. Old man.
I'm about to hurt you. Oh, I'm about to hurt you. Come on.
Try someone that you never tried before.
He
tried all
ugly.
The characters.
Yeah, pretty much.
Choose something that
looks
random. Click random.
Black Canary.
Nope, alright, it's too early.
Another random.
The Joker.
Come on, I've done it already.
Choose something that you barely use.
I use them already.
Wait. Someone that you barely use.
Cyborg.
Yeah, use Cyborg.
Cyborg.
Use President Obama.
Ew, why Cyborg? Ew!
He's not supposed to be Cyborg right now.
Get scratched.
Make him look better.
He's supposed to be a robot.
Cyborg.
This is emotional.
See the waves
in that one?
Coming out
of her breath, too.
Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
Excuse me.
Booyah!
Whoa! She's a full savage.
Like, what's Noah doing?
That's
how
it's done in hometown. I hope you know I'm about to send you off the ship.
Look at the thing from the cartoon. You're going around.
Ooh.
I just jumped on it. Noah's getting knocked out. Noah's the girl.
Yeah.
It's Kyrie's cyborg.
Okay, Kyrie, please come this way so we can settle the storm.
Kyrie, you know what he's gonna do, right? I wonder what your special move is.
I don't even knock him off the ship. I don't even want to do my special move yet.
Wait, before you do your special, I want to
see. Oh, you're gonna die? Oh no!
Yeah! Noah's face looks mad worried. If you look at it, he's like,
Nah, I didn't mean to. We gotta replay that real quick.
I wanna try this one. Cyborg wins. Okay,
can I try my thing? Let's see what happens when I fight. I'm trying to knock you out the ship.
Begin. Are you smelling someone?
Keep running away from me.
Yeah,
I'm coming.
You're coming? What's that?
Look at his face.
Look at your mind over there.
He read it.
Hey, you're moving too slow.
How can I move any faster?
I heard that. See Kyrie's special effects. Go ahead, Kyrie, and do your moves.
Tell me what?
Sub
with you.
Do
your moves. Yeah?
No. The robot. Cyborg.
There we go. Spider-Man!
How do you
came. Get back over there.
Oh, snap! Right. I didn't even see that coming.
How now we can do all this.
The king did that. No, get back over here. You're not doing the show yet. Some water.
What is this thing? Oh, no.
Ooh.
He can't. Wait, Cyborg can't teleport you to another dimension.
He's a robot.
But you can't do that.
Yes, you can. Probably just. Are you? Noah, are you sad?
Are you sad?
Because
you keep on losing.
Noah, are you sad, Noah? Are you sad?
At least I want to lose. Everybody
knows
that they lose against me. So everyone's
strong.
Really?
Yeah.
She a host.
I want to see her play. Shame.
Right.
Oh yeah, Kyrie, you're the.
One more. I'm gonna switch to my computer real quick.
Kyrie, you have to make barbecue sauce later.
No, I don't.
No, yes, you do, because I have to put it on someone. I mean.
Yeah, I need to wash your clothes so you can actually wear them.
But I have to put the barbecue sauce in someone.
Where is my phone, first of all? That's my question.
I would like to switch characters. Did I just click rematch?
Wait, I didn't.
I just did.
I'm ready.
I'm
gonna put on Kyrie's most song.
Oh, that.
Actually, no. No song, no music. I don't know how to put that up.
Let's see. Ew. Never mind. Can I get an old guy in here? I want someone old.
This guy's old.
I want some other guy that's old.
This is old.
Ooh, I never tried,
Wonder Woman. Superman should be old since he can't die.
What did you say? Yeah.
Swamp Thing. I want to be Wonder Woman.
Swamp Thing.
I was trying to get that to go on tonight, but given the fact that certain things I've done, I don't know if that's going to go on.
Then
can
we play?
What'd I do?
Okay.
Swamp Thing.
Press X.
Oh.
That just hurt.
Swamp,
how do I change
thing.
Your color?
Swamp. I'm gonna change the color. Hit X.
Wonder Woman.
Who do you think you are messing with
Wonder
Woman? That
kind of thing. The Swamp
Thing.
Fighters approaching Dex. Slaughter Swamp.
What did he just do?
Oh, actually, guess Spores. What? I'm inside of the Swamp.
Spores. Swamp.
See? Did I make everything worse?
Champion of the Dryads.
That title is an ancient relic.
So is the sword that will slay you.
Begin.
I don't think Wonder Woman can get hurt, right? Yes,
she
did.
She ain't Superman. Well, wait.
I should shoot Superman next time. I will.
Superman is definitely. He is.
Green person is strong thing. It's a little character.
Hail Hermes.
Oh, liable.
Shit.
I think you can fly now. Jump in the air. Jump.
My turn to now. Hold on.
I don't know, but whatever.
No.
Cause he's a swamp.
Don't hit me. Wait, what?
Look at her face, like, whoa!
Hail Hermes!
I'm mad, why are they cooking food right now? Like, what's the purpose? It's like you put a boot to your
I
face,
can smell
you can't do
that.
Nothing. Like, the whole day, I'm smelling nothing food, I'm like, yo, my dude. Really? Like, y'all really pushing the limits right now. Like, yo, calm that shit down. That's pissing me off. Yo.
All she does is kick.
Alright. I don't even know where it's coming from, but I keep on getting whoops of hot dogs and crap from, like. Huh?
Oh,
tomorrow's next door.
Tomorrow,
alright.
Yeah.
Look
all
at
rematch. Rematch.
I beat Noah Kyrie.
Because she keeps on kicking.
Yeah. So, no. One of the girls at my job was just like, why don't you celebrate Vanderbilt? Patrick.
Yeah.
And
I don't like
her to celebrate. First of all, it's religious reason.
Focus on the kids. Focus on the
kids. The rules behind it. And she's like, well, not Memorial Day. And I'm just like, well, first off, we're supposed to be celebrating and remembering veterans every single 15 days of the year and helping them when we can. These are people that fought for us. My grandparents were both veterans. My mother-in-law is a veteran. That's number one. Number two, what's the memorial really about nowadays? And then,